morning everyone, I am Himang. Today I will tell you about our teeth. We have different types of teeth. Teeth help us to eat food. Teeth also help us to speak properly and give shape to our face. So for tooth, there are two main parts of a tooth. First, crown. Crown is a part of a tooth that can be seen. It has three types. A. Enamel. Enamel is a coating that protects the tooth from decay. Second, dentine. Dentine is below the enamel and is a bone. Pulp. It is below the dentine. It is very soft and full of nervous and blood vessels. The second main part is root. Root fits the tooth to the gum. There are more than one type of teeth in our mouth, incisor. They are 8 in number. They help us to bite and cut food. Canines. They are 4 in number. They help us to tear and hold food. Premolars. They are 8 in number. They help us to chew food. Molars. They are 12 in number. They help us to chew and grind food. Now, I will tell you ways to take care of our teeth. First, brush twice a day. Second, brush to at least 2 minutes. Third, brush in all the directions. Fourth, clean the tongue along with the teeth. Fifth, use floss to clean between in teeth. Sixth, change the brush in 3 months when it is worn out. Thank you.